Good morning, Vickery Creek Vipers, and welcome to the Viper News. Today is February 28th, 2019, and we're in a B-Week. Now for today's announcements. Congratulations to this year's oratorical winner, 7th grader Sean Wilson. The competition was fierce, the topic was challenging, but Sean Wilson came out victorious and will now represent Vickery Creek in county competition. Good luck, Sean.
Hey, 7th grade girls, now have your attention and listen up. This Saturday, March 2nd, from 9 to 12, the Lions Academy. There will be an all-girls STEM fair. Here will you meet some outstanding women that want to share their career experiences in the STEM field with you. Sign up can be found on the flyers posted of attendant where you can see Ms. Savage, your STEM teacher. Hope to see you there on this Saturday, March 2nd, from 9 to 12. We have a correction to make. Mr. Wood was our January Teacher of the Month, not February. Nominations for February Teacher of the Month would end on March 8th. Our February Teacher of the Month will be announced on March 11th. If you would like to be nominated, what our awesome teacher is, you can find the nomination link or check nomination link on our school webpage, or you can check your socials.
Now for an important announcement about our VCMS protocol.
Now for the thought of the day, start where you are, use what you can, and do what you can.
That's all for now, Vipers, but remember,
fearless,
do more,
and Viper up.
Bye.